beautiful home on North Shore. And Larry is going to address that area right there. These are the wraps he was talking about. We kind of went over. Take care of the doorbell. We'll start downstairs, give you guys. I don't know what you've seen that's been done. This floor is so fabulous. I know this is where we're talking about that wooden circular mirror. So I know he fix this, but it looks like there's still some issue there. This door, I think, has been ordered according to Brad. I'm not sure. But Larry's looked at all this. Garage. The Frank stuff, you know, and some of the trash that he's still got going in here. I know that's a work in progress. I'll just give you guys a chance to see what's going on. Step outside. I know you've got Agnelli and Larry working on this. The sand has actually gone quite a bit this morning. I know this is the area I wanted Larry to take a look at. Let me point it out for you guys. We've got not to go too quickly, make you sick. That's the door. They're gonna latch. Now for upstairs. That's the mirror we're talking about putting downstairs. Now you have this pretty picture. I think they want to know where you wanted that to go. And I was asking about this picture as well. But you'd like to see the mirrors lit up, and that's the shower head that Larry wants to have you guys replace. It looks like Home Depot came in. I'll show you. They put these guards in place, so it actually is room darkening. Show you this without me. That's your setup in there now. Take you into the kitchen. Thank you. I know that needs to go in the owner's closet. Just a point, I know I'd asked Larry about this, and I think you sent your picture. That's the section of the film that's around the window. We know that mirror is for here. But that gives you a full breadth of what's going on in the house. And I will leave you with your beautiful water views here, so you can take a nice deep breath.